All right, guys, welcome back. I should have fucking sat at the... I just realized I didn't even sit. No, no, I didn't mean the chair, bro. Come on. I didn't even sit at the... I just activated the grace. I am certain... That is death. I don't even see any items down there. But maybe I put the cat ring on, I could jump down there. Liar ahead. So yeah, I'm gonna assume that's death, but who am I to believe? We could attempt. Not like the... Yeah. Was death, even with the cat ring. This would probably be really good on katana or faster weapons. Where is it? This one. Attack power, successive hits, toxic ass. Why's my health low? Oh, because I took the item off. Right. Nice if I could ride Torrent down this bridge. I can, actually. I'm not used to this. Wow, that might have been another death. Oh, that's a death. That's what I get for being fucking reckless. I shouldn't have talked to that dude. I have to go back and listen to what he said, because I just spammed through it, because I forgot that during the dialogue things, it won't let you attack.
item over here, right? Lord of Blood, Your Eminence, I beg you grant me a seat at the table of the dynasty. Long live the Mogwin Dynasty. Long live the Mogwin Dynasty. I'm guessing the Mogwin Dynasty is up there. Probably shouldn't drop down, but okay. Wouldn't hurt to check. Yep, there is an item down here. Stone 5, fuck you. Is that it? Come on. Why is it red up here, though? Who's Fortnite around the corner? Somebody fall off? Yeah. Trying to jump. Guess you gotta fast travel again back to the bonfire. That'll be like the third time for me. Going down. We have light. Somebody got in there somehow. Huh? Interesting. Yeah, that's the thing. Items down there for sure. Terrifying horn charm. Nope. Greatly raises focus, so a better horn charm. Another purple over there. Smithing zone 2, fuck you. Celestial dew, sweet. Point of this. Ah, this is the Dragonkin area. I guess alt. Alternate drop to Dragonkin. Fucking smithing stone 6. Do you see that with the floor? Intention is to be a loop to this dragonkin area. Stairs. For a second there, I thought that was a gold bird tree. I was like, how the fuck did I not see that? Another one of those giant ladies. Both ladies on a giant throne. Holy shit, excuse me, that was a mean burp, dude. Excuse me. Assume maybe that might be another boss fight where that lady's sitting. Another pillar to light, too. Another pillar boss. Of course, we got one back here. Lily. I feel like I was supposed to find this area earlier, bro. Would have been nice if I came here. Actually, maybe it would have been a nice, because maybe I wouldn't be doing so much damage. Yeah, we got a lot more pillars again. Freeze. Yes. We're gonna have another one of these fights. Who it is? Time for head. Of course, I'm gonna put one on the ass too. Yup. Okay. Definitely fight this guy again. Pretty easy fight. Hopefully it's just as easy the second time. This boy got the tunes, bruh. He's
guys are definitely buffed because of him. Oh, it's a she. Explains why he sounds like a chick.
These do, but nice to get them.
Oh, that was a grace in the corner of my eye. I was like, nice. Ooh, we got one here, though. Looks like we can make that jump. We'll have to come back here. Let's focus on this boss real quick. Uh-uh. Another fucking wolf. Magic wolf. Take care of these guys over here. Oh, we got another one? Served up. Oh. Note to self, bro. I've done that many times since the start of this game. I tried to get out of a fucking a horde by jumping, and they just I think you take more stun damage when you're in midair, just like how you can knock people out of midair. Why the fuck did it put me over here? Let's get all these dudes. Actually, real quick. Nope, not fucking with them. She's singing. We might as well get out. Let's try. Oh boy. That horn move of theirs is good. I don't know how that second attack missed. Oh, he's going ham. He'd probably be nice if I upgrade him. Probably do a lot more damage. She dropped something. Shining Horn Headband. We wanted to be, So we got two of these bosses. There's a light over here. Dude, what the fuck is Torrent has like shit stun, dude. On our feet. Also, how much do these guys give us? $465. Eh. Lobby could get better. Oh, Lord. Yes, give me my steed. You hear that? Thought I heard a shiny. A lot of jellyfish up here. drop here in a cave. Fuck it. Stone sword key. Jellyfish in this cave. A big ass area. Site. Can hit it. Might as well. I hear like armor. Oh my god. Look who it is. Another crucible boy. What a shit spot to fight him. We gotta focus on one area at a time. Let's go light all the pillars and deal with the deers. Before we go over there, we gotta try and see where this goes too, and that isn't appealing right there. Huh. Wait. Let's go deal with the wolf. I keep locked on. Okay, Torrent, you fucking suck, dude. Damn, right in the face. Everything but six. Story of my life. Even water up here, dude. Damn, this place is big and beautiful. Oh, let's get our heels back. I was gonna summon, but can't summon in this area. Damn, another location to go. Oh my god, I'm about to get... Oh, wrong one. Gotta analyze the area better. Bitch. Drop a purple item. Butterfly. Here, this boy, what are you gonna give me? Somber smithing stone? Probably. Oh no, an Ash of War. Ash of War. Enchanted shot.
Okay, so what do you guys want to do? Actually, I take that back. Oh no, we could. And that probably looks like an invisible wall down there. Or no, never mind. Drop down here. We gotta get out. It's another singing lady. But here's the thing, we go there, that's a dead end. The bridge is broken. How in the fuck would we even... Maybe we might be able to climb up that. Yeah, we could patrol there too. Invisible wall? Nope. That's definitely death if we fall in that. Scent butterflies. Alright, let's try this. Seems like the only logical choice. And it was. Oh, almost died. What the fuck? Let's see what she's guarding. Sessual infant's head. What's that thing they be using? It's caster shit. The fuck? I forgot to check what type of item it was. I should have been paying attention. The item? Glow wards. That probably give us the glow wards, like I was saying. Oh wait, is it a helmet? Nah. Dude, what the fuck did we just pick up? Trying to see if it's a talisman. Am I blind? This game really needs like a recent fucking tab.
I'll see this head anywhere. Wasting time. It's already 31 minutes. I'm gonna end it here and I will see you guys in the next part. And I'll probably just look back to see what type of item it was. I'll see you guys in the next part.